Welcome back to the Trial of the Century. When we last left off, we were being held in contempt of court. And we're going to jail again. Oh wait, we're not being held in contempt of court yet. Any further outbursts... I mean, we will. Nonsense. Is this it? What? Oh my. Your testimony stinks. I highly doubt what you actually saw, Edgeworth. It's unclear that you were looking at the lake. Tell us the truth. This is a matter of life or death. Lotta, did you really clearly see Mr. Edgeworth that night? Did you see him fire the pistol? Maya, what are you doing? I didn't do it. I didn't do it. You couldn't tell the difference between my voice and Maya's voice? Oh, shut your face, Von Karma. Wrong! To cross-examine this one line of testimony. Way to go, Judge. Way to go, Judge. Way to stand up to him. Statement. Yeah. Remember that photo that you gave us? Objection. Yep, the photo you took, Lotta. Very same photo. Showers. I don't know Amber how to stick it in her face. So let's press all these statements which sound suspicious. Oh, shut up! Screw you, Von Karma. Brought my binoculars with me. You better answer my question. Aha! Aha! Is the camera really relevant to the case? I believe this. Yes, I do. Indeed it is. Nonsense. You're gonna find out why. The camera was set up to take pictures of a meteor shower. Was it? Let's press again. What made you choose that lake to photograph meteors? The fog gets very thick. Not very suited to stargazing. I see, I wasn't thinking too straight. This, and then I think I know what to do. Yes, there is. The camera was set up to take pictures of a meteor shower. Okay, the description on the camera says, set to automatically take a picture when a loud noise is detected. Faces the lake. Aha. Uh-huh. Says me. Whoopsies. Witness was lying on the lake to photograph shooting stars. What was she there to photograph? I think I know. Gordy. Better be the camera. Yes, it is. Because remember, Gordy made a loud noise when it appeared. Yeah. According to the article, yeah, Gordy made a loud noise when it emerged. That is the only logical explanation. Yeah. prove that the witness is an idiot who thinks monsters exist. Not true. Yes, we are starting to get to the bottom of this. Testimony, the next part. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.